the second period, the fewest number of minutes on the team. And at one point, he went 7 minutes without a shift before he came out for the end of the period.
Yeah, not sure where Barry Trotz was coming from there, but he's got a little burr up Cizikas' butt.
Matt Martin scores! Matt Martin puts it through a screen, through Ullmark, and in, and the Islanders have the lead.
Well, tremendous shift for all three of them. And he said Casey was on his toes, and Matt Martin is the beneficiary of all the hard work. And he's had a few shots at the net, second goal of the season, so the good hard work down there. Clutterbuck puts a physical check on the defenseman, and that puck just bounces out, and Matt Martin's thinking shot all the way. We've seen more of that from Matty. Not interested in just hitting people. He's not looking just to pass if there's an opportunity. And I talked about that with you between the periods. Want to see him shoot the puck. Doesn't always happen.